मैडम डेप्टी चेयरमैन कॉमा आई राइज टू सपोर्ट द बिल विच हैज़ बीन मूव्ड बाय द ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट इन द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम अफेयर्स फुल स्टॉप दिस बिल इनकॉर्पोरेट्स सर्टन सेंटिमेंट्स कॉमा विच द कंट्री होल्ड्स सो डियर एज फार एज द ऑफिस ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट इज कंसर्न्ड and also incorporates the faith of the people in themselves that when they will elect a president, the person who would be occupying the high post would be a person who would have not only the love and affection of the people but would be, comma, as the honorable minister pointed out, comma, a dedicated politician whose, comma, whole life is dedicated to the service of the nation before he became the president, comma, during his occupation of the office of president and even after he retired from that office full stop. New paragraph. It is this confidence of the people in themselves and the high love and affection which they hold for this office which have resulted in this particular bill being considered by the House at the present moment full stop. The Honorable Minister has pointed out that the President, comma, who has just retired, comma, has fulfilled all the requirements which are the basis of this particular measure and the measure which was passed in 1951. Full stop. I wish that he had mentioned the last Governor General also to whom both the measures apply. Full stop. Whether we may agree or may not agree with the last Governor General on some of the political views that he holds, comma, there can be no two opinions that the last Governor General was also an illustrious son and is an illustrious son of this country and deserves all the consideration, comma, all the love and all respect of the country which are being incorporated in the present measure and were incorporated in the 1951 Act. Full stop. New paragraph. While, comma, therefore, comma, fully supporting the measure which is now before the House, comma, I would like certain clarifications regarding the rules that are going to be made for giving effect to the provisions which have been incorporated in the present bill. Full stop. In the statement of objects and reasons, comma, we are told that a person holding the high office of president has even after retirement many public calls on him and it is, comma, therefore, comma, considered desirable to provide him with a secretarial staff, full stop. It is further stated that the bill provides for a staff which may be engaged for the president, full stop.